For two centuries, the Shauna Corporation has used borrowed futuristic technologies to provide Traveller, Python, CG, Skyrim, and bikini videos for the subscribers of this YouTube station.
Oh yes, please. Don't forget to subscribe.
Who is this? She looks familiar. Was she out of magic? Man, my game is different every time I play this thing. So normally she would be wearing a necromancer's robe? Like the hooded robe, or I don't know. I want to say... Oh, this has to be hot witches. Oh, hot witches. So she's got a different outfit. She's more hot. At first I thought, well, is this diverse Skyrim? Diverse Skyrim doesn't mess with the old ladies though, as far as I know. Yeah, Nerd of Prey is to blame for that outfit she had on. I remember this dungeon being very dark. Because I have, what is it called? Dungeon darkness installed. So, me and Mickey and I, however you say that, we both got our carryable torch lanterns. Where's the way out of here? Where are the steps going down? I can only see like 2 feet in front of me. Because Dungeon Darkness removes all the candles and all the torches, pretty much, from the game. It leaves like one or two. Wherever there were NPCs around, there's usually some candles lit nearby. But if there's nobody around in the cave, then there's nothing lit. You can go and light the stuff yourself if you have a torch. I don't know what the deal was with this guy. I gave him a potion.
I feel like I just woke from a nap. Yes?
But he's still wounded, but I guess that's it. That's all he does, is he just sits there.
His hands are cold, but Khajiit feels warmness from your presence.
Anyway, we're on our way to Solitude. Hopefully the Falk Firebeard is still awake. In the past, I've had to go in his bedroom and interrupt his sleep just to get my bounty from him. And I'd catch him having sex with... What's her face? Thane Bryling. But I have, what is this? I got AI overhaul installed, so I think Thane Bryling has other things to do. I'm getting scared here. We've got 2 moons... At least they're not full, so there's no werewolves to kill me. There's lightning and stuff, but I'm not hearing the thunder. Maybe it's just way far away.
I hate it here.
Can you hear lightning if it's in space? There's no air in space. Whose horse is this? Makes me nervous when I see a horse and there's nobody around. Who died? Oh, it could belong to the Hold... No, what are those guys called? Not the Hold Rider. Mickey, are you talking nonsense with the horse? Really? The horse was just there to talk to Mickey? I turn off bestiality in sex life, and sex life don't care. It's like it ignored my request. Whose horse is that? I want to say it belongs to... I have to think, is this L.E. or S.E. that I'm playing in? This is L.E., so that means it's the Hold Rider. Or is it one of the orc horses? Could be it's a horse belonging to an orc. Right? Yes, no, maybe. Now, Mickey, what are you doing now? No, stop. Leave the horse alone.
Yeah? All right, then.
I think soon after this, I uninstalled Sex Life. I was getting tired of excluding NPCs from the mod, because otherwise they would abandon me and go talk to their friends that were more sexy than I am. In public, even. I was mortified, of course. Okay, now she's got a hood on. Is it gonna rain on us?
I'm tired.
There you are. Wedged in some trees that I installed, I think. Let's get you guys loose.
What now? Until next time.
What now? Hold still. Let me get the tractor beam on you. Don't move. The trick is moving horses to me without ending up being stuck inside the horse. Okay. Fly away, be free.
I'm the perfect weapon.
Yeah, that's true. You're a special snowflake. Mary Sue character, if you ask me. That's why I keep you along. You can't be killed. And you heal me instantly during mortal combat. Her sisters, I don't know what her sisters do. I've never brought them with me into dangerous situations to see what they're capable of. I want to say one of them spawns an annoying familiar, which gets in the way of everything. And the other one might have a shout of some kind. Which is annoying, because I don't like being shouted at during combat. It's unnerving. But Mickey just stands behind me and either blasts me with her chain lightning or she heals me. One of the two. We all have these sexy torches now in our hands. These carryable lanterns.
Maybe you should bag it for a friend? A best friend?
I ended up putting the trees back in my solitude, because the solitude, this looks so bland with no trees. Look at this. Looks like there was a fire that went through here and burned down all the living plants. Yeah, Solitude should have had trees from the get-go. It's a tree kind of town, if you ask me.
I
That's weird, the lightning's not making any noise. It must be way far away. On the other side of Skyrim. I'm debating if I should install rustic windows or not. I'm using the noble Skyrim windows. They don't have much color to their stained glass. You there.
You've returned. Good. What did you find at Wolfskull Cave?
Bothering me for days.
Portema herself. Please tell me you stopped them.
I interrupted.
You've done a larger service to the realm than you could possibly.
All I did was slow things down.
A resurrected Portema. I shudder at the thought. May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
I swear, these seats are about as comfortable as mammoths tell us.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Anyone with a stout heart like yours is welcome here.
Okay. Any other quests I need to talk to him about? I think that was it.
Think you might be in the wrong place, friend.
Oh, Sybil. Sybil. Did I fix her face at this point or no?
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
Okay, this is after I fixed her face.
I can teach you, but I won't be held.
Somehow I don't know what it is. It could have been a different female replacer I was using back in the day for LE.
Take care of yourself and always remember, the world is
the vampires all worked. As far as they had the right faces, the right eyeballs when they were a vampire. And they were using the ones from Dawnguard. But for some reason, when I reconfigured my LE,
I have nothing to say.
That all got broke. So I got some Skyrim vampires, I have some Dawnguard vampires, but it's not consistent. Some have regular eyeballs, some have red eyeballs, some have glowing eyeballs. So I decided to make Hearn, Hurt, and Sybil the same as Alva. They're vampires, but they don't look like vampires.
The execution I witnessed was nothing short of a note to incompetence. It took two cuts to slice off the head, the first cut being so poor it squirted blood all over a couple of elven dignitaries standing up front. I offered my anchor shift to the lady, as is custom, but instead she reached for my cloak and wiped the blood all over the fur. Of course, I wouldn't expect a commoner like you to tell the difference between a fine robe and a family heirloom. 7 generations this cloak has been in my family.
I mean, this guy's voice used to annoy me. The voice actor, period, used to annoy me.
But it's a long time.
But now I like this voice the best, for some reason.
With his bare hands to get this.
He also does a voice for
passed down from father to son ever since.
Was it called Beyond Skyrim Bruma? And maybe for
from a lowborn commoner.
He might even do a voice less. For Rigmor in Bruma,
like,
or Cyrodiil, one of those two.
You mistake my fine clothes and austere manner for weakness. I am a Nord. My ancestors were Nords. I have mastered the military arts just as I have mastered the art of grace. Peasants who understand neither.
But I think I like this guy's voice because I think it's an easy voice to do. That's probably why I like it now. Some of these voices I can't do very well.
In fact, maybe I ought to pay the Jarl of Windhelm a visit. I hear he actually has standards.
Now, of all the voice actors that exist outside of Skyrim, my favorite voice actor is the one who does the Monarch from Venture Brothers. That would be so cool if for whatever reason they had an excuse to make an NPC in Skyrim talk like the Monarch. That would be so amazing.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake.
There's a glitch here in AI overhaul. He gets up the wrong way when he gets out of his little haystack there.
It's best you leave me.
Now he's stuck in the wall. I need to return his pretty helmet. Come on. I just had to talk to him before he... Oh, I just moved him to me. That was a good idea.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
That ought to wake him up.
Look at it. That's real Nord craftsmanship, that is. Let me show you an old trick I learned as a scout. Makes it harder for the enemy to notice you.
And of course I don't learn nothing.
Oh, thank you. Divine's pleasure, like, kind heart.
Now he decides to cover himself in dirt. That's how he's supposed to look. Dirt and blood has a low priority, though. Oh, now I've got dirt on me.